Okay,
one job.
We're back. Michelle's talking over my intro.
Yep.
Way to be professional.
Nope. Yep, I am.
You need some work to keep our stuff, because I'm sick of carrying this shit around.
Yeah, it's not so helpful.
I almost want to attack that bee just out of spite.
Okay, I'm going in the wormhole. We'll see if the wolves are still there.
Oh yeah, we gotta find the little sphincter. Oh no, it's raining!
It is raining.
No! That's bad for me, I'm a robot. It takes away my health.
Oh, the wolves are still there. The wolves are still there.
Well, time to pack up and leave, I guess.
Nope, they're still there.
Shit.
Oh, there's so many of them. Ooh, some of the bees just killed the wolves.
Wait, bees kill wolves? Let's lure them to all of our bee friends then. So I guess rain doesn't take away my health, but it takes away...
It'll make you rust.
Oh no, it does take away my health. But it mostly takes away my sanity. Where's our camp?
No! I'm picking up monster meat! I'm picking up the monster meat!
Don't eat monster meat. It destroys your life and sanity and...
Even if you cook it?
I think so. I think it's more used as a... By the way, yes, an answer to your question that you asked while we weren't filming. Your garland does just go away.
Okay.
And I don't have enough room to pick up more flowers. Oh my god, this is not good.
Okay, I'm gonna make...
I'm losing sanity way quicker than I could possibly gain it back.
Oh gosh, I need to eat things. I'm gonna have to eat the monster meat.
No, I have a ton of food. I keep telling you I have a ton of food.
Oh gosh, it makes your whatever your health go down super much.
I know, I have a ton of food.
Hey. Bring it over here!
I'm by a bunch of monster meat and stuff. And bees, and trees that are chopped down. What the fuck did you do down here?
Nothing.
I'm by all the bees that you lured them to.
Oh, that was a good plan.
Come on, where are you? I need to pick flowers really badly.
My garland is super low power.
No, I don't want to attack the bee. I want to pick flowers.
How do you restore the heart gauge?
I have mushrooms. I have health here. Damn it! Michelle, seriously, you need to find me.
Okay.
Drop the fucking petals, for Christ's sake.
I can't see where you are.
I'm by where you lured them all. And I'm being chased by a bee. But so now I'm running away. Just head towards... There you are, right there.
Oh. Hi.
Here.
My gosh, what?
Here. There you go.
Thank you. I need to drop something
to eat
it, though.
Just pick it up, and you can eat it. Here, I'll carry all the poop. Does that restore hunger?
Oh, what's that noise?
I don't hear anything. Is your sanity low?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're just hearing monsters. Alright, come here. Do you still need food?
I need sanity more than food.
Do you need food, though? That's what we can address right now.
Yes, but I can't hold anymore.
There's some berries. All you have to do is pick them up. And you don't even need to put them in your inventory. Just pick them up and then eat them.
Got it.
Now I need to pick up flower petals so I can make a new garland.
I need a new garland, too.
Oh no, the internet's crapping out.
Oh, yeah.
God, that had me nervous there. We need somewhere to store all this shit.
Oh, I'm seeing invisible monsters, Kevin.
Okay, then
my sanity needs to go up.
Pick flowers.
I can't find any flowers.
Follow the bees. It would help if you didn't set everything on fire. Oh, no. I'm doing that juddery thing. Oh god. Am I gonna lose connection to you?
I don't know.
Everything's all juddery.
Night this is so scary.
Oh no. Alright, we need to-
I don't have a garland.
I can't
right. We need to go back to our fire pit.
I can't right now, Michelle.
Okay.
I'm, like, juddering around. Alright, there we go. Oh, God. You need to stand in the fire.
I know, but I need to find the fire first.
See if I can't find you enough stuff to make another garland.
The fire is helping my sanity.
Found another flower. I can pick it and bring you the flowers to make a garland. Oh no. This is going terribly.
Yep.
I haven't even been able
to. Hey, look, a science machine.
Oh, good. I haven't even been able to go back and check on my rabbit traps yet. I only have... How many flowers do you have?
None.
Oh, goodness.
Two.
I have three? I think you need, like, eight?
Yeah.
Shit. Science machine. Let's check here. I can make a backpack. All right, that increases your...
Even I don't know everything yet, is all mine says. Oh, I see. Food.
The backpack increases your...
Structures, ooh.
Carrying capacity.
Rope.
But it also decreases your stamina a lot while you're wearing it. So I'm just gonna try and put some stuff in it, and then just leave it here. I don't know if I can do that or not, but... I'm gonna try.
I have a straw hat now.
Oh, I need a straw hat.
Ooh. We need to be able to make boards, because then we can make sturdy containers. And walls. Okay, I made everything I can make.
How do you make the straw hat?
You go near the science machine, and it's in dress.
Dress.
The top hat.
Alright, cool. Yeah! This is my backpack over here, by the way. If you equip it, it'll unequip your straw clothes, but then you'll have access to that, and then you can store stuff in it, I guess. It's a temporary solution for now, but...
Right, because if we can make boards, then we can get... So I need to chop all... And then we can make boards. Well, no, more important, find new flowers.
No, I don't want to... Stop! I don't want to eat the damn berries. I want to fucking cook them. Goddamn lag made me keep eating them.
Yeah, well, I mean, it doesn't really matter for you.
Well, yeah.
You're not flavor-centered.
But, yeah, but don't you get more full from the cooked stuff?
I don't pay attention.
Hmm. Oh, wait, come back here.
Okay.
Come back here. So what, we need logs? So you can make planks?
Yeah.
Alright, come back here. Damn it, Michelle. Here, there's some flowers, make yourself a garland. My sanity is completely full right now, so.
I need three more.
Alright, well, we'll go find them. I'm gonna start chopping. Don't we have a grove?
Of trees? Yeah, I was just chopping it.
Yeah,
alright. Okay, I hear bees. Where are your flowers, oh bees?
Don't call them obese.
I was.
Oh, God. This game's starting to make me nervous.
I'm getting all twitchy. Oops, that's the water's edge.
I'll feel so much better once we have, like, a suitable place to, store our stuff.
Yeah.
That's my biggest issue. That's our biggest issue right now, is that we don't have anywhere to keep all of our excess crap.
Yeah. Well, we can build a storage place as soon as... Don't eat the flower!
Guys, Michelle's eating flowers. She's real hungry.
How do you...
The garland? It's under dress, I think.
It's only giving me the option to eat. Oh, I need 12.
Yay. Oh, please tell me the straw hat is going to help me in the rain. It doesn't appear to be. Well, that's just wonderful.
If you run into flowers, I would like it if you picked them for me, but... Oh, there's a flower. 9.
I'll pick them if I see them, but right now I'm getting a ton of wood so you can make planks. Or so I can make planks.
Okay. 10. I just need 2 more. Whee! 11. 12. Okay, I've got a garland.
I have seeds.
I don't care about no seeds.
Alright, so what is it? Like, refine? Probably? Boards, rope, cut stone. Make boards.
Okay, there's my garland. Equip. Oh, instead of straw hat. I see.
Can I just master this? System overload? Oh no, what did I do? I just got struck by lightning.
Oh gosh. You're kind of a lightning rod.
Oh god, I run super quick now. Oh shit!
Did it, like, battery charge you?
Well, it said system overload, and then I started running real quick. Stop.
Oh, alright, no. I'm on my way back.
Lagginess. Stop lagging! For fuck's sake! I need to go and check while I'm all supercharged. Oh, Christ on a cracker. Would you fucking stop lagging?
Hey, science machine, I'm gonna make some boards.
I'm gonna fucking... I have 9 here. I'm gonna fucking murder your internet connection.
No.
I'm going...
Oh, wait, how do you make the boards?
You have to do the prototype. Yeah, no. I can't fucking go anywhere because of the lag. Oh, now I'm losing Michelle on Skype.
I'm still here. Okay. Boards.
Stop it! Oh my god, stop running backwards!
But backwards is more fun.
No, running to get my goddamn rabbit traps before nighttime is fun. Oh, I ran the entire wrong way, too. Damn it, now I gotta go back.
Just get it tomorrow, we got good progress.
It also doesn't help that we're doing this in the middle of a friggin' ice storm.
You mean where you are?
Uh-huh. Stop it! Oh my god. I can't get back to camp.
Uh-oh.
Every time I move forward. I just start...
Okay, I made
jittering.
A sturdy container for us.
Yay! I'm gonna murder someone. I'm going to fucking murder someone.
No, you're not.
Oh.
Schnoz.
Oh, I'm mad. I'm getting like...
You are glowing.
The anger is real. Look how fast I run.
Mother.
Alright, well, it's time to end the episode. So...
And it's my time!
Yeah. I'm gonna wait until morning before we start the next one. Or, well... Never mind. This will be the last one I record. They don't need to hear it. Bye! Subscribe! I burped.